I'll do it.
Oh, I was kicking this off.
Yes, you're kicking it off.
I can't believe we're open for the vocal.
On about 1825, left Tennessee pretty much alive. And whenever we got to the house, all the band was right. Tennessee said,
here it comes, wait for it.
I had some trouble with my sweetheart's Paul. One of my brothers was a bad outlaw. Sent her a letter by my uncle for.
Howdy, oh, it's the wrong guy, isn't it?
Oh. Let me try again. Sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd.
Hello.
I got away on the Tennessee Stud. Tennessee Stud was lonely, cut of sun, and his eyes were green. He had nerve and he had blood, and there was always the Tennessee Stud.
Thank you.
ridiculous arrangement of us playing two tunes that are actually two different tunes at the same time. I'm playing high level hornpipe, you're playing Doc Harris hornpipe. We both learned these ridiculous tunes, and each one of us refused to learn the other guy's tune. So I'm not sure why we do it this way, but here's what we do. There's two different tunes.
Thank you.
that one that you sing that has very few lyrics?
No. Let's see. Which one's that?
I can't believe I'm asking you to do this, but do Folsom Prison Blues. All right, now for my break this time,
yes, sir.
I'm going to do Jerry's breakdown, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Do you want a break on my break?
No,
or should I just play with it?
No, sir. I got my own breaks.
All right. All right. Now, since I'm going to do that, do I still have to do the break on the American Bandstand thing?
No, you don't have to.
Okay. I tell you what, when it comes to my turn, I think I'll just switch tunes.
That's fine. If you know what, you can sing it with me. Just kidding. Here we go. I hear that train a comin', it's coming around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison as time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mom said, "Now, son, always be a good boy. Don't you never play with guns." But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that train rolling, I hang my head and cry. You want to play for the third?
Okay.
All right, that's for the third. Fancy rich folks eating on a dining car. They brought their drinking coffee and they smoking big cigars. I know I had it coming. I just can't be free. And that train keeps rolling, and that's what tortures me. Well, we butchered another one. Thank you.
Let's do Angelina Baker and I'll switch. start playing fiddle, I'll start playing fiddle halfway through. How's that work?
That sounds good. Guitar that I just saw Wayne sitting out there. This is the guitar that Wayne built me. Probably going on, been a long